right. DedSec would make good use of this.
Clara, we need to make a deal here. No one can know about this. At least until after I'm done with it.
Of course. Help me get her online.
Fingers crossed.
Looks like Bloom took most of the hardware, but connections are the important part. Voila.
Can we be traced from here?
This is a secure site. By design, it's untraceable, unhackable.
Yet here we are about to hack it. I need to know where this IP address comes from.
Let me see. What's special about it?
It's just a lead, that's all.
How did Damien find this? This is pretty well hidden. Doesn't leave any doors open. It looks like it's coming from the Rosie Freeman district.
Viceroy territory.
I'll have you up and running before you're back.
I shouldn't. Trust is dangerous. But without her, I'd be nowhere. She's the closest I have to a friend right now. I need to get CTOS network access.
said. Have fun.
My game is, man. I can talk to anybody. That's my specialty. Especially fly bunnies. Wait, hold on. She got... Hey, girl, what's up?
Hey, girl. Where's the override?
CTOS recording your every waking moment. The public has no idea.
Get out.
Oh, hell.
Off my grid and in the dark.
Rossi Fremont. They had such big hopes for this place. All that did was bring the gangs together under one roof. Loyalty to your neighborhood just became loyalty to your housing block.
What about everybody else?
They got in line, but they got out. I'm gonna take a look around, try and figure out what they've been up to. Damien's IP points somewhere in there. These guys are running the place like a fortress, never breaking alone. Okay, I'll tap into their network, and we can get a look inside.
What does it look like?
Viceroys have disabled the CTOS around Rossi Fremont. You got it completely rerouted. It's not just the CTOS that's offline. This whole area, these people. It doesn't like the aftermath of a war zone.
That explains why Bloom hasn't fixed it.
Bloom has the money to deal with this. Doesn't add up.
Solved by gun. Need to wise up. This is the landing gun. Y'all and everyone. That's the new kind of killer we're up against.
Almost there. I'm thinking Chicago is seriously underestimating the Viceroys. These guys know what they're doing.
So things just got more complicated.
Yeah. Now I'm worried about what we'll find inside. See what Rossi Fremont's hiding.
I got some deals running with the old mug, but I don't trust him and he don't trust me. But at least we speak the same language.
That should do it.
Yep. We are connected. You'll be able to peek into Rossi Fremont now.
Thank you. For all of this, you really came through.
Hey, I can't resist a good adventure. So I guess we're done.
No, I'm just getting started. I need to get in there, find some answers, and get my sister back.
And once you get your answers, what then?
Then I find out who did this, and I make sure they answer for it. Every single person involved in Lena's death. You still there?
Yeah, I'm here. Okay, I'll see you soon.
Over 70% off. Everything must go. The economy's lost, your gain.
That's a dangerous accusation.
Yeah, there's the vigilante voice. It scared the shit out of me the first time I heard it. Listen, I got something that might interest somebody like you. I found out the police are busy putting more guns onto the streets.
What are you talking about?
I've been listening in. They're selling crates full of a man undercover. The question is, why? And where? And who?
Tobias.
Right. I'll show you where the sales went down, but you'll have to do the digging. Here's the deal, though. I want a nod in your manifesto.
I don't have a manifesto.
You will.
Thank you.
done then?
You have what you need.
So far, yeah. Okay, look, I understand if you're scared.
I'm not scared. No one asked me to stay.
Well, no one asked you to leave.
You'll need to do better than that.
I could use some help. I could use your help.
Like a team?
Sure, like a team.
You're not used to being a team.
No, I'm not.
Was that so hard?
No.
Let's go then.
Sure. All right, let's dive in and see what we can find. You sure that IP is here?
It's in here, on the top floors. How do we get there?
We ride the cameras.
Where is he?
Look at that. We got the whole place custom wired. These aren't typical gangbangers. They're armed to the teeth.
It's like a fortress. I don't see an easy way in.
On Wi-Fi.
Got it. Good thing it doesn't take much of my phone.
Don't worry about that. Oh,
hey, you ain't
yeah.
our circuit. What's up? You ain't here, motherfucker. Yeah, I got the white hit. I got the white hit.
I'm killing you. That's what you're doing. I'm killing you.
Hey man, it's all a big misunderstanding.
Shut up!
Alright, just don't want to
fuck up.
Yo man, you guys
just fuck up.
Hey man, it's just guy listening to me, right?
People really lived here?
And died here.
Police got an eye on every corner, which means they pick up all the small-time players who don't know no better. That's the way my competition is. But if you know what I know, and you can do what I can do, take their hard work and use it to protect yourself.
Shh,
Castle here. It's got state-of-the-art security paid for by the giving taxpayers of Chicago.
Everything else over here is yours.
Thank you.
Everybody. Fuck you.
There. The IP address is coming from that room.
There's a card reader on it. Shit. Key's hidden in his dog tag.
Listen, ain't nobody stole from you, boy. Get your boss on the phone.
Yeah, it'll take a few.
It'll fucking take a few. Hey, but get your ass in here. What are you doing with that? I thought I told you. This shit won't fly. You remember Grandma's bulldog? That ugly little fuck.
Fathead.
Always came running when you hollered for him, right? But I always kept pissing on the floor, too.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
No, you don't. Listen, it costed me business. And who do you think's gonna win between you and business?
Yeah, Mr. Quinn's on speaker. Business.
You in charge of merchandise and security. Now I find you stole on my guest list. I won't be fleeced, Mr. Rank.
Yo, chill. It ain't how it went down. See, I think you're confused. This is a business collaboration. Your guests are my guests. Listen, we'll talk this out at the auction.
Don't be a stoked, Mr. Rank. Where I grew up, we shot them between the eyes.
Fucking leprechaun can suck my lucky charm. This fuck's a stoked.
Yo, it's a weasel, man.
I don't see how you could get on the compound. Never mind near that room. Even the security locks on the doors are encrypted.
That fat kid, Bedbug, He's gonna go in for me.
Just like that. And why should he help us?
I'm betting he's one mistake away from a bullet to the head. So when he makes that mistake, I'll be recording. Nothing like blackmail to change someone's tune.